Mr. Elliot. Why don't you go in and have a word with them?
I beg your pardon?
Just explain the value of the library. See what they want. That sort of thing.
That hardly seems like the appropriate procedure, Mr. Waldo. And if you're making a joke at my expense, I assure you there's nothing amusing about my responsibilities as the curator of Mr. Morgan's library.
Mr. Elliot, as long as those guys are in there, you are not the curator of anything. Can you make a phone?
I am Rhinelander Waldo. I am Commissioner of Police. I'm going to walk toward you. I am not armed. I want to talk to you. Can you hear me? I want to talk to you inside the library. You let me come in. Please open the door as I approach. I am not armed, as you can see.
What was that?
Let me have that, please. Please, please. My God. That's a covered goblet.
What?
It's from the 17th century, commissioned by Frederick of Saxony. It's silver inlaid with gold and studded with precious gems.
Captain, go get it.